Thou art indeed just, Lord, by Gerard Manley Hopkins. Justus quidem tu es, Domine, si disputem tecum, verumtamen, justa loquar te. Quare via impiorum prosperatur, etc. Thou art indeed just, Lord, if I contend with thee. But, sir, so what I plead is just. Why do sinners' ways prosper? And why must disappointment all I endeavor end? Wert thou my enemy, O thou my friend? How wouldst thou worse, I wonder, than thou dost defeat, thwart me? O the sots and thralls of lust do in spare hours more thrive than I that spend, sir, life upon thy cause. See, banks and brakes now leave it how thick. Lacèd they are again with fretty chervil. Look, and fresh wind shakes them. Birds build. But not I build, no, but strain, time's eunuch, and not breed one work that wakes. Mine, O thou Lord of life, send my roots rain.